carnivorous canine out there. Yeah?
News about the carnivorous canine.
The carnivorous canine.
I gotta hear this.
Thank you, Petra. Now we're reporting live from the vicious dog flea. Yes, I had to sneak past the guard, but we've got to get the top story for you.
Now this is Lucy. She's our beagle and freeze that we're reporting about. I know she sounds very cute, but trust me, looks can be very deceiving.
Right now we are just sneaking down the hallway, not that we're supposed to be here, of course, but there's bits of bones and old food and not a very nice place to be, and I'm upset. I think we just get to move on. What's that? Lucy, we'll come back later.
Someone scored some bruises today.
Remember?
The joke.
It's a bit scary, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just don't go outside. I'm here for the puppy.
Puppy!
Oh, cute! Can we keep her?
Excuse me, where am I? Huh, you don't know where you are?
No.
Why don't you go check that mat on the bookshelf down the hall? That must be where I am, and Cinnic Cave! That's where the carnivorous canine is! I'm gonna get rid of that canine once and for all. Well, at least the weather's getting better. The rain's almost stopped.
Gotta be somewhere around here. This looks like it's creepy enough to be the carnivorous canine's lair. Can I get through?
Where am I?
Where am I? Look, it's a torch.
This is so gonna be the carnivorous canine's lair. This world's a tortured place to be. So many
things to torment me. And as I stumble down this road, it takes a turn. Carnivorous canine! Woo!
carnivorous canine out there.
Not anymore, Mom.
Wait, I can see my shadow. Oops.
Ow. Ow.
Just take it in your mouth. Yep. Layla! What are you doing in there?